Hi everyone, I am Ujwal. In this video, I am going to show you how to show the user folder in Finder on your Mac. Start by opening Finder from the dock and click on this Finder button in the menu bar. After that, click on Settings. Now go to Sidebar and check the box Previous to User Folder. As you can see in my Finder, you can see the user folder here. That's it. If this video helps you in any way, then do like it and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.